Edward Pimentel, South Dade High School baseball coach.
Coach, so we're here at the Miami Herald Awards Distribution Center in Pembroke Pines, Charles F. Dodge City Center. Because we had to do a virtual again with the academics and the athletics, Silver Knights, also the All Dade Sports Awards. Just tell us about South Dade and the program there. So many good programs there. I could start with the wrestling and then just go from there, but you tell me.
I mean, the school itself, when it comes to athletics, I mean, it's top notch. And then as far as our baseball program is concerned, our head coach, Fred Burnside, obviously, I mean, he's been in baseball for over 50 years. So, I mean, we have one of the best coaches, I would say, not only in the state of Florida, but possibly, you know, in the country. And we have a good group of other coaches, assistant coaches, pitching coaches, all around. I mean, the program is set up basically where it's almost like a you walk in there and it's like you're in a minor league complex.
What do you like about coaching?
Dealing with the kids, watching them grow, watching the success. You know, you see them come in, and then by the time they graduate, you know that you had, you know, planted a seed in every one of those kids, and obviously you see the growth. And as they move on and they go on to college, and some of them, for example, like even Alex Manoa, who's now with the Blue Jays, one of our kids, you see that success, and you're like, wow, you know, it's like, this is what it's all about. You know, we did our job.
What do you think about awards programs, just to recognize the coaches and the kids, like the Miami Herald doing its program for many years, and being able to give some attention to the kids, coaches, and programs?
I think it's important, especially, you know, in today's, you know, day and age, and, you know, the world we're living in. I mean, we hear so much negativity. It's always good when you see stuff like this, and especially for these, you know, these young adults, you know, that are coming up, you know, these athletes, you know, they're doing everything possible to stay out of trouble, you know, play the game that they love, and try to, you know, be successful at it and make a future out of it. And then when they get recognized like this, it kind of shows, you know, the hard work that was put in, not only by the players, but by the coaches also, it pays off.
What sports did you play?
Baseball. Lots of baseball, yeah.
Where did you play your baseball?
I played in New York City growing up, and I played ball in high school in New York. Then I moved to Florida in 89, and I played for the MABL, MSBL down here at the Homestead Sports Complex. Tried out for the Marlins back in 92, and it's been baseball all my life, you know.
And what makes you just love the game?
You know, it's just something that's in your blood. It's in you, you know what I mean? It's just you have a passion for the game, and then you have a passion, you know, to teach everything you know to these kids, and just, you know, like I said, you watch them develop, you know, it just kind of fills you, you know.
Thank you so much, Coach.
Thank you.